Good afternoon to everyone over here, respected ma'am. My name is B. Aman. I have born and grown up in Visakhapatnam. Coming to my schooling, I'm plus two. I completed my schooling and plus two in Sri Chaitanya School and Junior College. Coming to my goals, I have previously mentioned it. My short-term goal is to score, get a good grip on programming and problem solving. And long-term goal is to become an entrepreneur, which is a combination of several goals for me. And coming to my nature, I am very friendly and easy taking. You can become very close with me, but if you want to know more about me, you should spend some more time with me. Thank you for giving this opportunity and all the best.
Hi, boss. A good noon, Chirava. Smile, friends. I am Steve Mayer. My name is Ekalki Baba. I am born and raised in Salur and live with my parents. My short-term goal is to become a comedian like Sudhir, and my aim is billionaire. And most important to me is to keep smile on my parents' face until they die, and I try to keep smile on my parents' face until I die. And at last, I will conclude with a quote: "Enjoy the engineering life like a star in a recipe, but not a star in a seawater." Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hi friends, good evening to one and all. My name is Srikant from Vijayawada. And coming to my family, my father is a private employee and my mother is a housewife. And coming to my education, my 10th and inter was in Sri Shanti School and College. And coming to my goals, and my short term goal is to become a software employee and my son.
Long term goal is to become a hacker. Thank you.
Hi guys. Every day rises with a sunrise and ends with a sunset. Where? Coming to my story. On a new dusty day, a man is standing before an ICU where the woman is struggling with their lives. Like a dazzle of stars, a cry listened by a man, where he waters his life by the sun. Where the new clinging baby born is standing before you to introduce herself. Yes, it's the day is motorized number 9. And I am the one, as I walk in 9th number, where named as Indrani. To introduce more about myself, just I want to wish you all an energetic and colorful good afternoon to everyone. Myself introducing, this is Indrani, being mom of your friend. Now I have completed my school in Srimati Golari Devi Sharaf High School. I completed my plus two in Sri Chaitanya Engineering College. Now I am pursuing at Plenty Institute of Engineering and Technology in the stream of Computer Science and Systems Engineering. Well, coming to my strength is made my father, where, and my hard work, which I dedicate to the work. If I love the work which I do, I work against the clock to be succeeding. And the level of confidence arised by this point is because of my ethics. I follow an ethics sentence that I will, I do, and I can. It is my level of confidence and strength where I always remember when I perform in all of it. Well, coming to my goals, I have a beautiful goal and a sweet target. My goal is to get a job in most reputed MNC company, where my target is to become an entrepreneurship. Still about me is about my hobbies, not my topics. It may actually be that I love to help my parents and have a passion to dance, where I have been training Bhatnatyam for nearly 7 years. Now guys, we are going to work as a team. Well, what we mean by a team or a group of people? It is a strength where one successful lead to proceed in a group. If we consider successful people, we only remember the few people like ABC, Abdul Kalam, Ramendra Tagore, etc. being just few people, there are back of them, lot of people were being in a groups to succeed these leads. Success people were not gifted by the success, just they work hard. So please work hard for your success. Thank you.
Hi all, good afternoon, this is Kavyashree, I am from Vijayanagaram. My father's name is A. Ramesh, my mother's name is A. Maulika, and I have a sister also, her name is J. Teja, she is studying 10th class in PSL school. I completed my 10th in Vijnan Bharati High School and 2 plus in Srinivasa Junior College.
Good afternoon, one and all. This is Dalpani. I am from Vijayanagaram. I completed the test in KSR Street with their right. I completed plus 2 in Sri Chaitanya College. My hobbies are playing games, etc. Thank you.
Good morning to all present over here. My name is Rohit and my full name is APV Rohit. It means Akela Sai Venkata Rohit. About my family, now I would like to say my father name is Panikumar and my mother name is Subhashni. She is a housewife. About my education, I completed my SSC in Bhasham Public School, Vijayanagaram, and in intermediate, I have completed my intermediate in 2 colleges. In first year, I have completed in Sri Chaitanya Junior College, Tottapalam, and second year, I have joined in Sujata Junior College, which is near to my house, and my interests are see technology videos in YouTube and video stocks. And in free time, I would like to watch TV. That's all. Thank you.
A very good afternoon, guys. A respected madam. Myself, my name is Anil Kumar Rao. I'm from CSSC. I completed my school at Bhasham School, intermediate at Narayana Junior College. My hobbies are playing outdoor games and online games. My father was a contractor, my mother was a homemaker. I like to be an entrepreneur. Thank you.
Good afternoon to one and all. Today I am here to introduce myself. My name is Nitna and I am from Vijayanagaram. And I have completed my schooling in St. Anne's Girls High School and I have completed my inter in Srinivasa Junior College. Coming to my family, my father is a transport officer and my mother is a homemaker. I have one sister. And my hobbies are watching movies and painting. And my goal is to become a software developer. And I completed with one quotation. Done from yesterday and wait for today and hope for tomorrow. Thank you.
A very good afternoon, everyone. On Chan Dadi, a warrior was born with a self-learning abilities. Self-learning abilities, and he faced a lot of challenges in front of him, and he structured himself and is none other than Dheeraj Aditya. I am 18 years old. I live in Vizag with my parents.
With my parents, I am the elder one. I have a sibling. He is younger one. coming to my hobbies, I'll always be self-learner and motivation speaker.
You can use the microphone now.
A very good afternoon, everyone. On January 30th,
Gwalior was born. On January 30th, Gwalior was born.
He faced a lot of challenges, and he was self-learner abilities, and he structured himself.
And he's another than Dheeraj Aditya. He's another than Dheeraj Aditya. And I live in Vizag and with my parents. My family contains 4 members and the elder one. And the elder one, I have one sibling, he is younger one. Well, coming to my favorite color is blue, black and red. And I mostly prefer the food was non-veg. Mostly I prefer the food was non-veg, and my strength was being a self-motivation, self-learner, because if we learn a little, we think we know everything. If we learn more, we get to realize that we learn a little. And I finally come to that I may be the best if I keep moving, growing longer, I'll be better and better. Thank you.